confirm niyo nga to, parang napansin ko ito si Sean Anthony, who I used to compare him to like a, you know, like a Hatfield or an Abuda, you know, parang just do dirty work, di ba, rebound, defensa, di ba, die for the ball. And then all of a sudden, you know, he's out there trying to score 20 points. Of course, syempre, everyone's free to try and score 20 points and he's shown the ability that he can. Pero by design ba to that, you know, he's now Mr. Offense all of a sudden?
Well, one thing you have to give Sean credit for is that he really worked on his game. He went to the States during this offseason, worked with a shooting coach one-on-one, and also went to this training in Impact in Vegas. So he went to two different training sessions just to really work on his game. So So we're seeing the improvement. I mean, he made three-pointers the last game. But, you know, I think honestly, for his team, as long as he gets his points within the confines of the offense where he's not trying to do too much and trying to break plays and go one-on-one, then I guess they should be fine with that. But the time comes that he wants to be like, you know, kind of like Kagiwa, Gary David, get the ball, go one-on-one. Ano, Jai, sino? Laksan mo pa?
Hindi, Hatfield.
Ah, Aru. Hindi, yung sinasabi mo kanina. Ah, wala. Sige na.
Trigero ka.
Tingnan namin, sabi, haba naman.
Bumabawi lang naman ako.
Ikaw, are you fine na ito si Sean Anthony? Talagang more, significantly more offensive-minded in this conference.
I was a big fan of his effort play, of his hustle play. So, yeah, Hatfield, Pingris, Freddy Abuda type. I was a big fan of that last season. This season, he put the work in, and you see naman, meron ng accuracy from the three-point line. Ang tanong na lang, is it really what the team needs from him?
Pero, sabi niya, noong interview siya, sabi niya, the coach wants me to be more aggressive.
Wala rin kasi silang scorer-scorer talaga. Na wala na rin.
Doug Kramer!
Ganito yung mukha ni Doug.
Ano sabi mo? Hindi consistent si Doug?
Uy! Wala si
tawa nila.
Ikaw, okay lang sa'yo, Sean Anthony, biglang go-to guy?
Honestly, hindi.
Bakit? Bakit naman?
Bakit ang lang ni Anis?
Parang ano?
Sabi mo sa Anis, sabihin mo na.
Wala ba siya karapatan? Wala ba karapatan si Sean Anthony na, I can, you know, I have offense.
Tama ka, may karapatan lahat ng tao to try and score
20
points. 20
points,
Pero, it's about kung saan mo kinukuha. Kung baga parati siya sabi ng coach kung saan mo kinukuha yung opensa mo diba? Si Hodge, classic example, di ba? Parang almost every game na lang nandun siya close to 20 points. Pero wala naman nagre-reklamo na parang masyadong nasa kanya yung bola parati. I think kailangan pa mag-develop ni Sean more as a ball handler and a one-on-one player if he wants to do what he's doing right now, wherein he's really attacking the basket every time. Nung una siyang dumating, sabay
mo yun, no?
Kala ko para siyang Hatfield player talaga, na ganung type.
That's what they did last season, di ba? Para Rudy Hatfield.
And then, but there are shades in practice na gusto niya minsan na mag-create rin siya for his own shot. I think kulang pa siya sa experience. And siguro in the future, darating rin siya sa level niya. But right now, he's yung strength talaga niya, hustle and defense niya. So I think he should concentrate more on that.
It's a surprise that he's scoring because when you look at his overall skill set, isipin mo hindi siya makaka-shoot eh. Mabagal release niya, doesn't really have a quick first step, not that quick, not a great dribbler, pero give it pa rin to him na nakakuha siya ng ganung karaming puntos sa ngayon because that team needs scoring. Kahit na papaano, nabibigay niya yung puntos. People probably never expected that he would be giving those kinds of points. Is it the best scenario for him? Or dyan pa siya sisikat as a PBA player? Maybe not. But he's giving something to the team that's badly needed at this point.
Teka, sadali. If you're saying na, you know, baka masumikat siya as a parang a Freddy Abuda, what if he can do both? What if he can, pwede ba yun? You know, he'll score, he'll provide offense, tapos gagawin din niya yung mga dati niyang ginagawa.
Ikaw na si Michael Jordan.
Kasi, paano kasi ano kayo, di ba? Di ba, usually, yan, sila Freddy, sila Cliff, sila Rudy.
You mean, about
the third,
you mean
fourth option.
You can't
be the first option and at the same time be the fourth option and third option.
Diba, kasi pag nakita,
salang!
para makakawa kang offensive rebound, ikaw yung first option, then ikaw din yung nagmintis.
Pero kasi pag una mo makita si Sean, para lakas ng katawan nito. Ano talaga, aggressive, kayang bantayan kahit sino. From point guard hanggang big man. Para siguro sinasabi natin we'd like to see him more on to focus on his strengths.
And what if yung Barako, they have other guys who can do that? Maybe they really need
Sean. Yun yung problema sa Barako right now. Kulang sila ng scoring. And that's why,
this is a team that lost Willie Miller.
Exactly.
This is a team that lost Willie Miller. Tubid can give you Miller's points, pero hindi on a consistent basis night.
So now you're comparing Sean Anthony to Willie Miller.
Hindi, that's yun yung gusto niyang punan na scoring. Yun yung gusto niyang punan.
Akala ko pati yung ganun-ganun.
Yun yung hinahanap niya.
But do you guys believe that it's difficult or maybe even impossible for a player to be both scrappy, yung scrappy on defense, Rudy had to, tapos ano, yung open sa ka rin. Parang, is that impossible?
Well, I don't know if it's impossible, but it is difficult if you think of all the players right
okay.
now.
Pwede stretches. Pwede 2 minutes na ikaw kuha ng buo, ikaw yung puntos, tapos sa'yo rin yung ano. But for the entire game, pag kunyari, ikaw na yung hustle guy, tapos pagdating ng fourth quarter, magwa 1-4 ka pa na, magano 1-1 ka pa.
Siguro mas maganda makita na makuha niya yung 20 points niya
sa with the 20
rebounds.
Yeah, with the
offensive rebounds, interceptions,
fast break,
tipo hustle points.
Just speaking his spots better.
Yeah. So
minimize yung turnovers naman.
Ilan ba turnovers?
Bumababa na, pero there was a...
ano ba kataas?
It was at around 6 dahil nagkaroon ng aberration yun ng one game, nag-9 turnover siya. It was around 6, but it's starting to tumble down. Let's see if he gains more control.
4.5.
Is that league leader, probably.
League leader, meaning siya pinakamaraming turnovers.
That's a high number.
Mabulan lang sila ni Kirby.
Okay, but you know, baka nga, you know, he's just trying to fill the need.
Yeah. Can't blame him for trying.
New team, so
well, good luck, Sean. I hope it works out.